Alright, what's up, guys? You already know what time is. Me and my roommate, Void, we decided we're going to play a little bit of Smash Brothers for you guys. He's going to be showing off Mythra and Pyra in their greatest form, since he's actually the best player with these characters at this game today. That's not even cap. Check out his channel as well. It's a Void, go hard. But I'm going to see what I can do against him. Alright, it's the old school Snake.
Apparently Snake looks pretty good against Mythra.
Alright, I want to believe you. What? Make it make sense.
DLC, Bevan.
Not too concerned. Snake can do all those trades and stuff. He's got the weight advantage.
Surprisingly, these characters weigh a lot. Mythra weighs as much as Wolf.
Mythra does?
Mythra weighs as much as me.
That's it, man. So I'm wondering why these people want to record this.
Bro, that switches is busted.
It's nuts. It's like PT, but Mythra is just crazy fast. Like crazy fast. Pyra, and then yeah, Pyra's just Pyra.
When Sakurai was doing the demonstration, he was like, yeah, I like that, but Pyra, but I was like, you're cat. You know, damn well Mythra's better.
That's my new trophy.
Spear into my heart, like. All right, that's cool, and that's a demonstration. What can happen? We're not familiar with the character. Now, we'll play again. This time, I feel like I know a little bit more. Alright, I'll try to incorporate that as best I can.
Knowledge is power.
Knowledge is power, okay? That is a powerful character.
Yeah, this character. DLC.
That'll be a problem. So We'll see what we can do with a little bit of Lucy. Sword for sword.
3, 2, 1, go!
It's like if Arsene Dare was always a thing.
Title for this video: How to Catch a Body, featuring Void. Holy shit! Swap that shit away. Oh my lord. Block over me. Where the face though?
I think that's good enough. You guys
can explain. Please let it be enough.
Dude, this character's nuts, right?
Holy crap. Alright. That's good though. Because now I'm going to start playing again. I want to revisit this in a month.
Alright.